Hello again, this is Todd Eicher. We're going to talk today some more about the Arthur Randall Corporation 12 gauge snow plow. In previous videos we discussed the snow plow's features and benefits. Had a little action video showing it moving snow, and now we're going to show a little comparison between the Arthur Randall Corporation 12 gauge snow plow and its counterpart manufactured by John Deere, just so you can get a little relative comparison of the size of the plow and how the features compare. So let's take a look at the 12 gauge over here on this particular machine. One of the first things to note is the fact the blade is 60 inches wide and approximately 18 inches tall. And again, of course, it's 12 gauge mild steel, hence the name. But comparing that to the similar offering from John Deere, approximately 54 inches wide, and I would say about 16 inches tall, uncertain of the gauge, but probably 14 gauge, possibly 12, mild steel. And looking at that, just the overall size comparisons, gives you a little feel for the difference between the two machines. Now, one of the aspects of the mold board assembly that you'll notice right away, and we pointed this out in the features and benefits video, with the 12 gauge, if you look at the cutting edge, again, quarter inch stainless steel with stainless steel fasteners for durability and wear resistance and of course overall strength, compared to John Deere's offering, which appears to be probably a 10 gauge cutting edge and carbon steel fasteners. And the difference that makes is of course the overall strength, but the wear resistance of the two cutting edges is going to be dependent upon the behavior of the steel, which is where the work hardening feature of the stainless steel comes into benefit, and the fact that it's non-corrosive, is corrosion resistant, I should say, so it's going to last longer. So that's a significant difference right there. Now, one of the other significant differences to note between the two blades is the fact that with the Arthur Randall Corporation 12 gauge plow, the choice of the cylinder sizing versus over on the John Deere machine, if you note the diameter of the cylinders, the difference that makes with this particular equipment is the speed at which it operates. So when you're plowing snow and you're raising and lowering the blade, or you're angling the blade left or right, if you're on short driveways or areas where you have to cycle those two functions rapidly, that time is going to add up. Just the speed of operation will be greatly enhanced by the cylinder sizing. And certainly, as you've seen in the action videos, the cylinders are sized to be well capable of the imposed loads of lifting and angling the blade. One of the other features that we pointed out before with the 12 gauge snow plow from Arthur Randall Corporation is the stainless steel fasteners used on the cutting edge, and also on the pivot pins and the release levers for locking the blade, giving you that long life provided by the non-corrosive nature of stainless steel, versus on the John Deere equipment, it's a galvanized or zinc plated carbon steel pin. So eventually over time it's going to corrode, and you're going to see those possibly needing replacement at some point. Now, one of the features about the Arthur Randall Corporation 12 gauge plow that differs between that the Arthur Randall plow and the John Deere plow, if you look back at this locking pin again, and over here at this locking pin, we have three independent settings, actually four independent settings on the 12 gauge plow for positioning this blade in a locked position. So if you want to have that blade locked in more of a forward angle position to posture the cutting edge for removing ice, for example, you can position it forward and increase the angle and lock it in that position, whereas on the John Deere there's only one position. It's either locked or it's unlocked. Okay, so the attachment and mounting functions are similar in function. If you look at how this mounting frame for this hitch is attached to the John Deere's X series tractor frame, it's very similarly mounted over here with the Arthur Randall Corporation mounting frame, the attachment bracket. The only difference is, of course, the fact we use stainless pins and stainless springs so that they don't rust out on you over time. So the attachment is going to be very similar between the two. So that's just a little bit of a comparison between the two pieces of equipment. We'll also cover more adaptations later for other tractors and show you the features and benefits between the Arthur Randall Corporation 12 gauge plow and some of the other plows in the market in a later video. All right, thank you very much.